All right, so what we have here is a crankcase, breather valve, blah, 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 blah. Hey YouTube, Kyle here with another really quick product review. Okay, so what we have here is a crankcase breather valve replacement kit. This kit is applicable to just about all M276. Those are your V6 engines produced between 2006 and about 2011. After a good jaunt on a Sunday morning, you smell some oil burning, can't vent that excess crankcase pressure. It's probably your crankcase breather valve. It's not venting the pressure correctly. And unfortunately, as a result of that, you start burning oil. You burn oil through the caps on the back of the head. You burn oil through the cap for the oil separator. And this is going to be the kit to replace all of those components and get your engine running optimally. It includes your oil separator on the back of the passenger side head. It also includes the separator on the driver's side. This one sits on top of the valve cover. This one sits behind the camshaft. It includes the cover for the back of this guy. What typically happens is this cover is where you're going to see your oil leaking. And the easiest visual check you can perform is you're just gonna look at the screws on the back of this cover. Silver and shiny, it's not leaking. If you notice any oil residue, dirt, anything like that, it's definitely leaking. The oil will typically mist out, and then the dirt will get attracted to it. In addition to the breather valves, you've got your breather hoses. Unfortunately, over time, and if you're lax with your maintenance, these hoses will typically get coked up, and you can't vent crankcase pressure correctly if there's no path to vent that pressure. So we've got the hose for the driver's side head, hose for the passenger side head, and these caps, which simply pop off with just a flathead screwdriver. So, very simple repair. If you stay on top of your oil changes, you're probably never gonna need to replace these guys again. That's why changing oil is so important. But this kit includes everything needed, and the installation can be performed in about 45 minutes or less if it's your first time doing so. This has been another really quick product review. If you like what you've seen today, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching.